Now we're back in the shop here. Made some modification to my Downy Ball setup here. You can see I've mounted a camera. Still have this rope here, so I can swing the Downy Ball around. The acceleration will be in the direction of the rope, but the camera will be mounted in the frame of reference of the Downy Ball. So we should see the action on that piece inside there in the frame of reference of the Downy Ball. Let's go outside where there's anything hard to hit and see what this does.